Hello students, how are you? I hope that you will be fine. I am Aditya Vikram Rai from Elgam Public School and is a school situated in Guna Bazar. On last day, in class 4, on last day we have learned how we can find. We have learned many topics as like perimeter, how we can find perimeter of any shape, any polygon. We know that perimeter of a polygon is equal to sum of the length of the sides. And in our last day we have learned how we can find perimeter of a triangle, how we can find perimeter of a rectangle, and also we have learned perimeter of a square. Okay, but today we are going to solve some questions related to perimeter. So come on the question, and the example is that is topic related to perimeter. Perimeter and example is find the perimeter of the following. Find the perimeter of the following. First is the a triangle with sides 8 meter, 6 meter, and 10 meter. 8 meter, 6 meter, and 10 meter. And after that, a rectangle. A rectangle with length 15 centimeter. With length 15 centimeter and breadth 12 centimeter, and a square with side 4 meter. A square with side 4 meter. Now, first question number 8. A triangle with side 8 meter, 6 meter, and 10 meter. So, perimeter is equal to, we know that perimeter is equal to sum of the length of the sides. Sum of the length of the sides. And the sides are 8 meter, 6 meter, and 10 meter. So 8 meter plus 6 meter and plus 10 meter. When we add in 8 plus 6, 14, 14 and 10, that is 24 meter. So the perimeter of a triangle with side 8 meter, 6 meter and 10 meter is 24 meter. That is your answer. Question number B. Perimeter is equal to sum of the length of the sides. So the sides here we don't have to find sides. The formula of perimeter of a rectangle is equal to 2 times of length and plus 2 times of breadth. 2 times of length and plus 2 time of break. The length is, the length of rectangle is 15 cm, so 2 multiply 15 cm plus 2 multiply the break is 12 cm. So that is 30 cm. 40 cm and plus 24 cm. 30 plus 24, that is 54 cm. And you know that perimeter of a rectangle with length 15 cm and break 12 cm is 54 cm. And now perimeter for figure C, that is perimeter is equal to sum of the length of the sides. Sum of the length. Sum of the length of the sides. So perimeter of a square is equal to 4 times of side. And a side is 4 times of side is 4 meter. So 4 is 16 meter. So perimeter of a square inside 4 meter is 16 meter. Okay, these are the answer of A question, that is A, B, C. And now the next example is related to what problem? So the next example is, find the length. Question is, find the length. There are no space, so firstly I will erase this and after that I will write. Now the next example is, find the length. Find the length of the third side. Find the length. Find the length of the third side. Find the length of the third side of the given triangle. That is 9 meter, 12 meter, and we have to find out. So that is, find the length of the third side of the given triangle, the perimeter of the triangle is 39 meter. The perimeter of the triangle is 39 meter. Okay, what do we have to find? Find the length of the third side of the given triangle. The perimeter of the triangle is 39 meter. Okay, so firstly, you know that perimeter is equal to sum of the length of the sides and is equal to 39 meters. And the sum of the length is length of the third third side is equal to firstly sum of the length of two sides, sum of the length of the two sides, sum of the length of the two sides is, that is how much, that is 9 meter and 12 meter, that is 21 meter. Okay, sum of the length of the two sides, one side is 9 meter and another side is 12 meter. So sum of the length of the two sides, 9 meter plus 12 meter is equal to 21 meter. So length of the third side, length of the third side, length of the third side is equal to perimeter minus sum of the length of the two sides. Perimeter minus sum of the length of the two sides. So now the length of the third side, we know that perimeter is equal to sum of the length of the three sides, and the sum of the length of the two sides is, that is 9 meter and 12 meter is equal to 21 meter. So length of the third side is equal to perimeter minus sum of the length of the two sides. So perimeter is equal to 29 meter and sum of the length of the two sides, that is 9 plus 12, that is 21 meter. 39 meter plus minus 21 meter, that is equal to 18 meter. So length of the third side is, the length of the third side is 18 meter. The length of the third side, length of the third side is 18 meter. Now the next example is, that is story sums. The example is, that is find out Rohit has to put a fence around, to put a fence around his rectangular field, his rectangular field length 40 meter and breadth 25 meter. Find out the length of the fence needed. Listen carefully, question. Rohit has to put a fence around his rectangular field. What is rectangular field? And we have Rohit has to put a fence around his rectangular field, length 40 meter and breadth 25 meter. Find out the length of the fence needed. So the length of the fence needed is equal to the perimeter of the rectangular field. So the length of the fence needed is equal to the, so the length So the length of the fence, length of the fence needed of the fence needed is equal to the perimeter is equal to the perimeter of the rectangular field. Perimeter of the rectangular field. Rectangular field. We know that the length of the fence needed is equal to the perimeter of the rectangular field because that is its boundary. So the length of the fence needed is equal to the perimeter of the rectangular field, and now perimeter is equal to perimeter of a rectangle is equal to perimeter is equal to 2 times of length into plus 2 times of length plus 2 times of breadth. So the length is 40 meters, so 2 multiply 40 meter and plus 2 multiply breadth is 25 meter. So that is 80 meter and plus 50 meter. That is 140 meter. So the fence needed, the length of the fence needed is the length of the fence. So the answer is the length of the fence needed is 140 meter. Needed is 130 meter. Okay. The question was Rohit has to put a fence around his rectangular field, length 40 meter and breadth 25 meter. Find out the length of the fence needed. Firstly, we know that the length of the fence needed is equal to the perimeter of the rectangular field. So perimeter of a rectangle is equal to 2 times of length plus 2 times of breadth. Length is 40 meter, so 2 multiply 40 meter and breadth is 25 meter, so 2 multiply 25 meter. 2 multiply 40, that is 80 meter, and 2 multiply 25, that is 50 meter. When we add 80 meter and 50 meter, that is 130 meter. So the answer is the length of the fence needed is 130 meter. Thank you for watching the video. Keep continuing it. We will meet in next video with new topic. Until you have to revise your portion for upcoming exam. Thank you for watching the video. Keep continuing it. Thank you. Bye-bye.